Hello, everybody. I'm Elizabeth, and welcome back to Spectacular Sparky. Oh, they explode. Damn it. God, fucking. That's my fault. I meant to duck. I exploded. Shit, shit, shit. Fucking damn it! There's too much shit happening on screen at once. Fucking damn it! There's no rhythm or rhyme to it. It's just a wall of bullshit. Oh, fucking bullshit. Great. So fucking fantastic. This game's so fun and not motherfucking goddamn bullshit with too many enemies. It just doesn't stop. Nah. Nah. There's no dodging that. Sorry, I ran out of disk space for a second there. I had to get back to it. So let's do this. Fucking... It does nothing but explode! It's almost completely fucking unavoidable! You dodge towards him and then you explode. You dodge away from him? No, you're hitting the edge of the stage and you're going underneath the fucking platform. It'd be nice if you could shoot the fucking explosives. Give me the ability to go up through the bottom of the fucking platform. You can't hold still. You can't move. Either way, you're fucked because this thing is just throwing fireballs everywhere. Head into it. Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, when does making a boss fight become just making someone pissed off? When does it stop becoming trying to make an enjoyable experience, and then when does it become being a rat bastard? Do game devs ever ask themselves that? I know making a game's hard, but like, a boss fight where they just randomly throw fireballs everywhere with little to no rhyme or reason and almost no way to dodge it, and it just gets more difficult the less health the boss has. Kind of bullshit. And I'm starting to see that this boss fight is wholly possible, but like, but it's also not. I'm gonna spend 20 minutes on this goddamn boss fight, aren't I? A dodge, you get fucked for the entire boss fight. Now just die and start over. Thank you. try a different strategy. Nope, that didn't strategy, not gonna work. Oh, am I actually gonna succeed at this? Wow. Stage clear. There. End of episode. If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I have been Lazy Hipster. Thank you. Goodbye.